Infinity War invades theaters this weekend, but what's an Infinity War? Is it a reference to the Infinity Stones? Well, David Daniel has a sneak peek at the premiere that a lot of Marvel fans are anticipating to be amazing.
Before creation itself, there were six singularities.
The Infinity Stones aren't just jewelry, they're massively powerful primal objects scattered throughout the Marvel Universe. We've seen the Space Stone inside the Tesseract in movies including the first Captain America film and the first Avengers movie. It can open gateways to anywhere in the universe.
And not what you are, and not what you intended.
The Avengers also showed us the Mind Stone in Loki's scepter. In the second Avengers movie, it wound up in Vision's forehead. The user can control other people's minds.
The ether cannot be destroyed.
The Reality Stone, also known as the Ether, was at the center of Thor: The Dark World. It literally can change reality.